Bro, nigga, you perfect.
Come on, man.
Ain't a day that you working,
man.
Ain't a day that I came to play. I swerve away in that purpose. Yeah.
We at the barber shop on Puritan and Marlow. You can come up here and fuck with my nigga JoJo, man. Get your shit cut, get your shit done up right, you feel me? Yeah.
You know me, I had to throw the black buffs on. We Spurs trip, eat the beat like virgins. Feast on it for a minute.
I'm up here in JoJo shit. Bro, I was just telling y'all about
that. That's
my nigga JoJo cutting my shit now. Yeah, real nigga, man.
I'm gonna call the bar around his
bitch. Yeah, I ain't even gotta tell.
You ain't gotta say that too much. They already know that.
That's enough. If you a real nigga and you don't get your hair cut by JoJo, you want some bullshit. Either you hating or I don't know what you on.
Hey, get down, lay down, shred. We ain't missing no money, y'all. Come get y'all hair cut.
Yeah. Shit, the best part about Detroit is everything that's going on around this bitch. For real, the money that we making around this bitch. That's the only reason I don't want to get from around here, because it's too much money to be made around here. Like, shit, it's like more, it seems to me like more money coming in than it's going out, you feel me? So, shit, it's the place to be right now, you feel me? And shit. That's really all I gotta say about this motherfucker. Besides the hook, they be on some bullshit. Just wanna fuck with niggas, you feel me? They fuck with anybody. Yeah, hell yeah. The bitches, it's hoes, you feel me? It's all type of shit. There's restaurants around this bitch. You can get good ass food around this motherfucker. Shit, go crazy around this bitch. It's the place to be for real. It ain't no. Ain't no motherfucking big ass bounce houses and crazy shit. Like, it ain't no fun type of fun. It ain't no fun place to be, but shit, if you about your cash and you coming to this bitch, about your shit, you feel me? You will make it through this bitch. It's hard to make it through this bitch, though. You gotta go crazy through this bitch. Gotta lose your mind for real. All right, the name Biggs came from when I used to hang with my nigga Marco. His brother, nigga named Nigga, he wasn't even, like, it's my cousin, though, you feel me? But he wasn't no street nigga, no type of shit like that. He just always be like, Biggs, and shit like that. My niggas heard that shit, you feel me? That shit just grew on me. I'm Biggs, you feel me? My family called me Big Man, you feel me? Shit just grew on me, Biggs. Motherfuckers started saying that shit. I had to deal with that shit. I ain't even like that shit at first. I had to deal with that shit. Now I'm Biggs, this shit crazy. That's how shit end up around this bitch. It was just, man, it's really how, it's how life is, though, you feel me? One day you'll wake up this way, one day you'll wake up the next way, you feel me? Never know what might turn out for you. But shit, I know shit gonna turn out for me, though. You feel me? That's how we doing this shit. Shit, the nappy fuzz came from us, for real. We started that shit. And I had one of them bitches when I went to Mumford. I can't even lie, I gotta be a real nigga. First niggas who had them bitches I seen with them bitches was my niggas Boom, Gusto, all them niggas. Them was the first niggas, young niggas I seen with them bitches. Besides Steve Harvey, all that. What the fuck he had, I don't know. Some shit. But them bitches was crispy. We took that shit and ran with it. Nigga, we was young and we started that shit. Yeah. It don't matter what nobody talking about, we started that shit. It's a lot of shit we started for real, but I can't say we started that money shit. We just went dumb with that money shit. We get that shit, you feel me? Shit ain't hard. It's the crib right here I grew up in on MT, Mark Twain. Let me stop talking to code for these niggas, man. Hey, look though, yeah, this Mark Twain Street, 16503. This all I really knew as a kid. No matter what block I stayed on, my grandma stayed in here all my life, you feel me? Since I was born, my grandma was living here. So this always just been the crib where everybody was at Christmas, all the holidays and shit like that. This just was the crib. And then eventually she moved out. She moved right next door on some silly shit. Then we moved right here, so I was staying next to, like, shit. Everybody was staying with my grandma still. Then shit, when we moved over here, so I was just standing next to a lot of family.
And then my sister, she a little older than about 3 years, so she always knew Boogs and all them niggas. That's how the fuck I got connected with them. They was always cool as hell. They stay right there on Stradmore. This Mark Twain and Stradmore. This how this shit connect, you feel me? It's a neighborhood, it's cold as fuck. That's how this shit connect though. But shit, my people stay right here. Eventually we got a little more money. We moved down the street in the house a little bit bigger, the real one. I could take you down to that bitch though, this shit. This shit for real, damn. I'm like, boy, walking through this shit, damn. But yeah, though. See, this shit all fucked up now, though. We done fucked this bitch up. We done ran thot hoes in this bitch. I swear to God, on my nigga Docs, we done ran bitches in here, me and my niggas. This was after they moved out, though. This shit, it's my, this shit just crazy. Hell yeah, you know, hey, them my niggas right there. See, we got this bitch sewed up, man, you feel me? It's that gang shit, man. Niggas talking about his own good, man, it's all straight, man. Nigga paid in this bitch, nigga, he just hopped out. This shit for real. Nigga shred gang in that bitch, they hold shit down, nigga. Look, hey. Nigga, that's my money back there, nigga. Niggas be thinking online. I still got that bitch. Nigga, it's just cold as fuck right now. Who wanna ride the old school, man? It's cold as hell. Got this shit, dog. But look, it's the crib I used to stay in, man. A lot of shit done happened in this crib, like from weed smoking, niggas starting smoking weed, niggas starting rapping in this bitch. A lot of different shit, you feel me? It's that shit right here. Man. I didn't even have to talk to y'all too much, man, but shit, this where shit started at. This the block. We done made a lot of money on this motherfucker. Did a lot of different shit, man. That's what we do. You know how niggas just talk, rap about that shit. This shit for real. This really where niggas came up at. The niggas, bro. Somebody staying here. I wish I could take y'all up and through this motherfucker. It's that crib right here, but shit. We could just go across the street. It's getting cold as hell. Walk over there for a minute. Talk about that crib. Y'all really already been in there though, but shit. Take y'all back to that bitch. You know, we got the heat and all that shit in there, man. Niggas real tribe niggas, boy. Shit fixing. Just took y'all the 4 squares and it's all ours. That shit crazy.
My you know what it is, man. It's my grind shit right here. You know, ponytail shit, man. I ain't even got my hair right. I wasn't expecting this. But I'm about to go pick up my glasses in the next, you feel me, 10, 20 minutes. Oh, yeah. My nigga Horse home, man.
Quit talking crazy. Hey, Horse, come
home. My nigga Horse at the crib, man.
I'm coming home.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm coming home.
Big Money Band Gang, nigga. Rip Docs, nigga. You know what it is.
Y'all. Bounce back on their ass.
I'm bummy as hell, but I got them hunchos on. For real. Got them slips through this bitch, man. We ain't lying about shit, man. Nigga Rambo in this bitch, man. Oh, I got shit rolled up in my pocket, too. It was cold as fuck all the time.
You got shit
rolled up. Nigga, you perfect. Come on, I ain't a day that you working, man. I ain't a day that I came to play. I swerve away in that purpose. Yeah. Niggas hate, but they hurting. Get away with them curses. Stupid ass young nigga, I write everything in curses.
What you do?
Louis V on her purses. Woo. Looking like she's a mercy. You know me, I had to throw the black buffs on. We Spurs trip. Eat the beat like virgins. Yeah. Feast on it for a minute. Let my niggas eat. Then I bring it back like surgeons. Made back hella curtains. Stay back, this'll hurt you. Should've been in the house anyway, nigga. It's your curtain.
What you doing?
Drinking lean, we burping. Doctor called it. Urgent. She said stay away from all broke niggas cause you allergic, bitch. Broke boy, you broke.
You broke, you broke.
Broke boy, you broke.
Why you broke, why you broke?
Broke boy, you broke.
You broke, you broke.
You ain't got no hope.
No hope, no hope.
Broke boy, you broke.
You broke, you broke.
Broke boy, you broke.
You broke, you
girl with